on Twitter talking about the stuff you don't do. Rock off a lawn, shawty, cause that is what you gon' do. Sabiato, New Balance, I'm styling like it's O2. God with the Pro Tools, boss in the good do. Ball like it's good, man. Watch, you can come through. Boy, at the farms, I'm the city voice.
And here comes the architect. Freaking Rollins, the Kingslayer, the Architect, undeniably one of the best superstars WWE has seen this generation.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds.
Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities. Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion, a Money in the Bank ladder match winner, debuted as part of the Shield with Reigns and Ambrose. The Kingslayer, set for action. No more talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Hey, if Seth Rollins decides to burn it down tonight, hey, Corey, can I borrow your water bottle?
I'll tell you what, Byron, if you really want to stay safe, how about you leave the commentary table for the rest of the night? I'll cover for you. I got this.
That's a little extreme. Nicely done. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Seth Rollins feeling the effects right now.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here. This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Incoming. Diving splash from the top. Incredible impact.
So painful. His clothesline finds the mark. Seth Rollins in a very difficult spot here.
And at this point, you have to wonder if he could recover from this.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way. We know what's coming here.
Side slam.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Seth Rollins is in trouble.
Big move coming.
Wait for it. Oh, I think this man needs business. Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
Seth Rollins is in position.
showing off some of his speed there.
The traditional Survivor Series elimination tag team match is such a wild card, especially when you bring together so many combustible elements. Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
Six, seven, eight.
The tension, the drama, this is electric. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Clothesline! This guy's a machine. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
Yeah, he should count his lucky stars.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Two.
Side slam.
Nice.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
What a match!
That landed perfectly.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one.
Midsection.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
When this guy's on, look out.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
This has been a war.
I think this is
so damaging.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Yeah, what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive. Oh yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't
don't disagree. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
Let's remember, though, guys, his opponent doesn't seem to be in great shape either.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Going for the big one.
Nice sidewinder suplex.
Just when you thought he had nothing left, Seth Rollins is in trouble.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, the superstar, Ahmed Aaron.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.